So we're looking at blood types, and we're looking at a particular couple. We have a man who is a heterozygote with type A. So he's type A, he has an A1.